Hi, today we create a poster design of shoe. So just start it. I just take 180 by 180 page. First we cut an image with pen tool. So I will show you how to cut it. So I just doing it fast for you, so it could save our time. And then after cutting the shoe, just drag into our 180 by 180 page. After dragging, just resize of shoes. Then we make a shadow of that shoes. After creating a shoe shadow, we just put some text, for example 222, then convert into counterclockwise. We down the fill into 0 and stroke we put into 3 with black color. I will put some shapes for looking that's into a grid position, and then I put some text also. Also make a circle shape with a yellow color, and then I resize that object shape. Now just we take also another shape of that circle shape, and just place into it our poster. Now I am taking another circle with a gray color at downside, and we also put a shape into upward side to look it like a main post. Now just I take another pen tool with to design an element to look it better and way. I hope you like this tutorial. Please share and subscribe to our channel and give your support.